All right, today we have a typing typewriter. You see how it automatically takes this one key here? There's a bunch of letters already printed here. The batteries are getting weak now. I have a very adventurous setup here. This is my control board that gets the signals from a Raspberry Pi. And since the Raspberry Pi is connected to the network, on the other side of the room, there's a cable going over here, where a cobbler board sends out the signals. Well, that's it for now.